观众朋友晚上好，欢迎收看商界纵横，我是 Mina 李世平。那在这一节的商界纵横呢，大家可以看到在我身后呢真的就是美女如云，因为他们呢就是2018年的全美华埠小姐。那我们现在来让他们自我介绍一下。 First we will start with Aaron。
大家好，我是 Aaron， 我来自马里兰州。
Hello， 我是邓晓彤，我来自纽约。
Hello, my name is Daisy. 我是三藩市出世，而家喺 New York 住。
Hello, 大家好，我是陈永山，来自纽约。
大家好，我叫张凯杰，我来自拉斯维加斯。
Hello, 大家好，我叫黄翠金，来自三藩市嘅，今年26岁。Thank you。
大家好，我是李万丽，我来自旧金山。
大家好，我是杨美琪，我来自圣何塞。
Hello everyone， 我是陈威玲。大家好，我从休斯顿德州来的。
大家好，我是吴舒曼，来自纽约。
Hello everybody， my name is Megan Ko， I'm from Union City, California。
Hello， 大家好，我是 Lily Lee， 李洁莹。我在中国广东省江门市出世，不需移民到三藩市，现在住在 San Leandro。
Hi everyone, my name is Jocelyn Louie and I'm from Kapolei, Hawaii。
大家好，我是郭佳，来自加州伯克利。
那现在在我身边呢是2018年全美华埠小姐的冠军 Jasmine Lee， 以及呢就是华商小姐和这个第一公主兼旧金山小姐。那首先呢我想访问一下 Jasmine。 Hi Jasmine, congratulations.
Thank you, Mina.
Yeah, Jasmine, I knew you since you were like 12 years old. So I'm so happy you're here today and you won. So how do you feel?
I feel really excited. I'm also nervous. I think representing the Chinese Chamber of Commerce is itself a service position. And I recognize that there is a lot of responsibility in representing us and making sure that I do a good job of representing.
Mm-hmm. Very good. So what is your plan? Are you still with UC Berkeley?
I graduated last year from UC Berkeley. I'm currently now a software engineer at Microsoft here in San Francisco.
Wow, you're a software engineer. 那他呢是软件工程师。A lot of time, you know, people think about, you know, in terms of beauty pageant, you know, a lot of time, because you're also a software engineer, people thought it's a stereotype of women, like you gotta be like a doll, you gotta be pretty. But nowadays, I see women like you who's really successful. So could you tell us about, you know, what's your goal in your life?
Yes, I hope to be a good role model and show young girls that it's okay to want to do traditionally girly things like pageants and dance and theater while also doing, while also pursuing scholarship and studying in school and pursuing computer science and engineering. And so I'm really excited to do that and hope I can be a good role model.
Very good. So now I'm going to move on. Connie 呢就是讲中文是不是 Maggie? Sorry, Maggie 是讲中文的。Maggie, 麻烦你讲下介绍一下你自己呢。
Okay. Hello, 大家好，我叫 Maggie Huang, 黄翠金。我12岁的时候就移民了来这个三藩市了。当初的时候虽然是很艰苦，但是 我很多谢我妈咪和 Daddy 给了我一个很好的榜样，然后做咗對我哋啲細路仔做咗好多嘢，先有今日嘅我哋。咁我好高興可以 represent， 即係可以代表三藩市去參加呢個比賽。係啊，多謝。
咁你未來嘅目標咧，你有啲咩計劃咧？
咁咧，依家咧我就喺 San Francisco State， 即係市州立大學嗰度讀書啦。咁係專攻商科嘅。咁我又喺 UCSF Medical Center 入邊咧，係做呢個 Physician Assistant 啦。咁希望有一日咧可以own我自己，即係擁有自己嘅health tech 嘅 business 嘅。咁呢個係我個 major goal 咁樣。多謝。
你有冇興趣即係做下電視啊，或者演藝圈啊嗰啲？
多謝 Mina question。 其實我是在 high school 和 middle school 的時候就去很喜歡做 theater 和很喜歡這些表演的，所以我 加埋呢一次我自己嘅舞蹈咧，即係自編自演，加上有一啲朋友嘅幫手啦。咁佢俾咗好多啲 tips 我，我自己去將呢、這個我自己表演嘅才藝咧，都係自己去一個人去完成佢。所以我對於演藝咧係非常之有興趣啦，同埋咧好有呢、這個好有呢、這個即係點話goal driven 喺嗰度。所以希望我自己會表演得更加好。
So now we move back to Aurelia. So could you tell us about yourself?
Yes, my name is Aurelia Yang. I'm currently a 17-year-old senior attending Lynbrook High School, and I'm from San Jose, California.
Yeah. Well, very good. We have all the local girls here. So could you tell us which college you're going?
I don't know which college I'm going to yet. I'm still waiting for decisions to be released in March and April.But yeah, hopefully it's somewhere either on the West Coast or the East Coast because I really like both locations.
What is your life goal? What would you want to be? What would you see yourself in the future?
So hopefully when I go to college next year, I want to pursue a major in business economics. And I would also like to continue my work within the special needs community because that's something I'm really passionate about.My younger brother was actually diagnosed with severe autism spectrum disorder at the age of 2. And so his condition kind of inspired me to begin working a lot within the community. And I've done a lot of work with that, and I hope to continue doing so in the future. That's definitely where I want to go. Yeah. Well,
that's very good for a 17-year-old. That's really mature. Thank you all so much. 那正如他们三位家里呢，就是大家会发现他们三位家里呢都是非常的不光是漂亮哈，而且呢还是很有智慧。因为他们每一位呢又是做工程师了，又是在医学界了，又是各方面的，所以非常的成功。So congratulations to three of you.